This tutorial will be sharing about the Hub in CodeJumper. We like to think of the Hub as the place where it all begins. First, open the CodeJumper kit and locate the largest CodeJumper component known as the Hub. It is disk-shaped, mostly white, with two blue buttons and a blue volume dial. On the top, there is a flat section with holes for the speaker. On the bottom, there are some rubberized stoppers and a compartment for batteries. This is the only component in the kit that has batteries, so the Hub can feel significantly heavier than the other pieces. Ensure that there are four AA batteries installed. There are four ports where command pods can be plugged into the Hub. On the front edge of the Hub, they are numbered from left to right as 1, 2, 3, and 4. To orient the Hub, place the Hub with the ports adjacent to your body. To turn on the Hub, roll the dial at the top of the Hub to the left until it clicks. Three small lights will illuminate, blue and then green. This is also the volume control switch. Now it is time to pair the Hub with a Windows 10 device using Bluetooth. To do this, open the Start menu, click Settings, click on Devices, enable Bluetooth if it is not already turned on. Click Add Bluetooth or Other Device. From the Add a Device window, click Bluetooth. Choose the Hub from the list and wait for pairing to complete. This only needs to be done the first time CodeJumper is used with a specific device. When the app launches, it initializes the Hub, and you will know it is complete when you hear a click sound and the words No Bluetooth under the symbol change to Bluetooth. The lights on the top of the Hub will turn white. On the app, there are four threads corresponding to each of the four ports on the Hub. The play button is located on the top of the Hub, on the lower right. It is the larger blue circle inscribed with a triangle. When it is pressed, it plays the program. This is known as running the code. The smaller circular button with an inscribed square is the stop button. It is located to the left of the play button. When pressed, it stops the program from running. The Hub speaker is located on the top of the Hub, above the play and stop buttons. All sounds from the device will play through the Hub. You may also choose to have the CodeJumper sounds play through the device's speaker. To listen to the code, press the play and stop buttons simultaneously, and the program will read aloud. When you have finished using CodeJumper, make sure to turn the Hub off by rolling the volume switch until it clicks to preserve the batteries.